Game seven, spectacular seven singles action. First pair on the corner is Stina to kick things off. Erderon to receive post time on the seventh. Game seven is on. Now the turn. Out of play. Next up, it's Toto. Still set three. Point to three. Gallo is up, 3-7-4. Two all, now Gallo. Point three. Up next, Manuel, 3-7-5. Turn on Manuel. Left hand side. That's point, bringing out Johnny. 5-7-6. Left hand side. Going to five. 5-7-7 is Robert. Out of play, last player for the round, a big Riz. 5-7-6. Minerva. Point of eight. That does end the round. Points are now worth 2-8, serving 1. Points a double. Turn. Point away. 8-7-2. Back out, Oderon. Takes the point. 5 points now for Chris. Possible game point for him. Looking for a perfect game. He'll serve the four. Gallo. Then sign yellow. Point to 4. Game continues, 4-7-3. Gallo on the reverse. Now the turn. Going to the fourth. Next out, it's Johnny. Or 7-6. Point to the 6. Up next, Robin. 6-0-7. Left hand side, Robin. Bad. 7 takes the point. Now 7-7-5. Return by Noel. Two for the 5. 5 points now, Manuel. Possible game point for him, serving Restina the 1. Possible game point for the 5. Now the turn. Point to one. Game continues, one serving two. Two for the two. Still serve eight, returning now Chris. Chris has a possible game point on the return to serve. Over serve, point and game. Chris takes out the seven. 5 to 2, four will show. Result 8-5-4, game 7 with a winner, Chris, here at the 7th. Final game of the performance, game 8, Spectacular 9. It is a